And I think if we can show as lawyers and judges that we're interested in our community, other people will follow suit and be interested in the betterment of their communities also.
The late Justice P. Harris Hines was well known for his role as the former Chief Justice of the Supreme Court of Georgia. But for those lucky enough to be acquainted personally with him, he was also known for treating everyone with courtesy, warmth, and respect. He tragically died in a traffic collision on November 4th of 2018, just 2 months after retiring from the bench at the age of 75. He had an outstanding 50-year career as a lawyer, judge, and justice of the Supreme Court of Georgia. Born in Atlanta and graduated from Grady High School, he received both his bachelor's and law degrees from Emory University. He was appointed to the State Court of Cobb County by Governor Jimmy Carter and later elected to the Superior Court. He was appointed to the Supreme Court in 1995. Justice Hines epitomized community service. He was an elder in the First Presbyterian Church of Marietta, and he served the church faithfully for 45 years. In his role as clerk of session, he provided wise guidance to young elders and inexperienced pastors alike. He was also a member of the Kiwanis Club of Marietta for 44 years. His passion for helping youth and young people was a common theme in all he did. When Hines was president of the Cobb County YMCA, the organization was experiencing financial instability. Justice Hines was successful in restoring the YMCA to a point where it could again serve the community. Justice Hines' community service also took the form of individual mentorship. He would often tell the story of how he met the current Chief Justice, Harold D. Melton. When Melton was an undergraduate student at Auburn University, and he took him under his wing. Chief Justice Melton summed up the legacy of Justice Hines best when he said, "When you look back on a career, there's a lot you can say. You can talk about professionalism, community service, and commitment to a cause. All those things ring true with this man." Hines is greatly missed by his wife of nearly 50 years, Helen, his 2 children, 4 grandchildren, and all of his colleagues. But his community service and positive impact on the community will live on for decades to come. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute our Lifetime Achievement Award honoree, the Honorable P. Harris Hines.